Frustrated, bro. I just redo it, redo it, redo it, man. Come on with this shit. Never in my life have I been able to chill. Lose myself to negativity and can't hold still. So I throw myself at drugs, I do not like the way I feel. When I fucked up, that's the only Justin Cotton that is real. I mention the tension, seeking somebody's attention. No one seems to notice even when I end up missing. Cannot seem to get ahead, the plot is thickening and twisting. I'm finding new lows, but we're not giving this submission. Give me what you got, it cannot get much worse than this. I survived an overdose after slitting both my wrists. I've hung myself in traps and trapped myself in cars of gas. I told the gods you worship to come take me out, I'm trash. Self-destruction glutton on my function seemed to fail. Never gonna turn around, I'll burn down in this hell. Never gonna turn around, belong deep down in the ground. I started at the bottom, ended up 6 feet down. I'm hoping that this feeling will someday go away. I'm not sure if I can take it even another fucking day. All I want for my birthday is forgiveness and a chance at being better than before the devil.